Here go the law. Save no gas in sport. Well, looks like I ain't having no fun. JSO is right in front of me.
Let's get it.
Stay tuned for the ride back. We back. Nice handling. We back in the Challenger RT. You dig? It's pretty, it's all right. I ain't clean it yet. It's got about 18,000 miles on it. So, yes, sir. Shaking a little bit. That's how much I love this shit. don't let it happen to you, boy. Chilling. Little do y'all know, I'm just chilling. That's just how I maneuver through traffic. I'm just chilling. Thoughts on it? I think it's pretty cool. I know it's got some torque. Oh, that wasn't even what I thought it would be. That wasn't all that. That was all right. Being I've driven the Camaro SS 2020, so I definitely driven something with less weight and more power, so. Well, I'm gonna take it out of sport because I'm pulling back up to the job. I'll do a little walk around and after I clean it too, just for some content, for some looks. So yeah, man, y'all check out the wash, check out the before and after, you know, and I might just start doing this more, reviewing like the little fast cars I get to drive here and there. Definitely gonna have a lot more
high speed shit, maybe some sliding, so y'all stay tuned. I'm out.
What's good, bro?